Welcome back to Let's Play The Wolf Among Us. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, now starting episode 2, Smoke and Mirrors.
Mr. Toad?
Do something, Bigby, before he completely tears up the place!
Last time on the Wolf
whoa,
Among
whoa,
Us.
Whoa, whoa, hey, hey!
You got something on your face.
Fuck are you talking about, you stupid cunt?
You're not as bad as everyone says you are.
Please, Bigby. Promise me you won't tell Beast you saw me.
I'm wondering what's about that.
Thank you for trusting me.
Yeah, we promised and we have not told anyone.
Have you seen my wife? Have you seen Beauty?
Nope.
Come with me.
No. Don't interrupt me, Miss Snow!
You asked me a question.
Don't change the subject. You are to blame for this unpleasantness, Miss Snow.
Ichabod Crane.
No.
Tweedledee.
He's dumb.
Shh.
But he said if word of this ever got back to him, if he ever thought you knew, or Miss White, he'd come back and kill my boy.
I'm looking for the woodsman.
Well, he's not here.
Ollie, you're out of paper towels and, they're gonna string me up, Bigby. Like you said, it looks fucking bad. It looks really bad, but I didn't do it.
All right. I got $100 for the first bloke that can tell me something about a girl named... Fuck, man!
This fucking lab dog. He comes sniffing around this part of town. The rich fucks and the woodlands need a shakedown. Ain't that right, Bigby?
Grendel.
They're worse off than they've ever been.
Well, that's not true.
Right. We've had it worse, but not by much.
It gets worse. Telltale Games presents some stuff I'm not gonna read. Enjoying the hell out of this so far. Yeah. This. Oh, yeah. Photo.
You're Upper West Side. More difficult than it has to be.
Precinct. Following afternoon.
If you just cooperate and answer the questions, you can go home. Maybe get some sleep. How are you feeling?
Crappy.
I know it's been a long night for you. You look like you could use some rest.
Hunky dory.
I'm hunky dory. Thanks for asking.
There's no need to get aggressive. I'm trying to help you. Look, I know what you must be going through. Really, I do. But I could use your cooperation.
You don't know who did it.
You don't know anything. If you did, you wouldn't be sitting here talking to me. You'd be talking to the piece of shit that did this.
Well, you stonewalling me like this isn't helping either of us, so why don't you cut the shit and...
Now you're aggressive.
I'm trying to help you, Bigby.
He's a suspect, I guess.
What is it with you cops? Always trying to empathize with people. I know this must be hard for you. Do you? Do you fucking know? Have you had a friend killed and their head left at your fucking doorstep? No. Didn't think so.
Not since breakfast, huh?
Your nose is bleeding.
You okay?
Are you okay? Don't look so good. Detective Brannigan?
I'm Detective Brannigan.
Yeah. I know. I just said that. Is there something?
What's going on with her?
Did you hear that? No. Please. Please.
Telepathy? What's this?
I'm sorry. Just
oh, okay. Someone's coming that has a kind of power that to do something like that. I suppose that person or being will be along shortly. Ichabod Crane.
Go now.
What did you do to her?
What did you do to her?
She'll be fine. It's just a memory wipe spell. Very expensive, but it works. The whole station will forget the last 24 hours and everything they saw at the Woodlands.
They'll be very confused.
Well, hurry up.
Can you imagine that nobody remembering 24 hours ago? Just everything a blank for everyone in the station. I guess he's got Bigby's file. And whatever else. Well, I was really afraid of who that might be. It was just Ichabod Crane. Not a very nice fellow all around. Thanks for the bailout.
Thanks for bailing me out.
Certainly.
Crane, notice that.
We found Tweedledee chained up to a post. That was your doing, correct?
Yeah.
Well, I don't know why you detained him. Dee was at the trip trap when Snow was left at the Woodlands, so he couldn't possibly be involved in this mayhem. Bluebeard's currently interrogating him. And he hasn't said anything useful. And Bigby, we have to tread carefully here. We can't implicate an innocent man. And people are already worried about your conduct.
He has a brother, and he
There's
wasn't
two
here.
Two of them, Dee and Dunn. And they've been snooping around every crime scene I've looked at.
That doesn't mean they're necessarily involved in the murders.
It's a place to start. Back to King Street. Will you be next? You never know.
I know what you're thinking, Bigby. It's been one full night and a slice of morning, and I already miss her too.
Now I have something to say that might be a spoiler,
you know,
but
I never get more homesick than when one of us dies. And now, were it to be Snow, I've never been good with these sorts of things. Just can't believe this is really happening.
It's hard.
Yeah. It's hard.
Crane will remember
our
that.
Our story.
The only thing I have to say is that this is a prequel. 20 years before the events in Fables. Right. So I don't want to say anything else other than, well, certain people are dead, and since this is a prequel, you gotta wonder. That's all I'm gonna say.
Stories used to be so simple. We had a beginning, a middle, and an end. But ever since we moved to this awful city, everything's gotten so confused. Did she, give any indication to what she was thinking? When you saw her last, I mean. I don't know why, but I'd like to know that she was... I guess fine, I suppose.
She told me to be careful.
She just told me to be careful.
She was always fond of you, Bigby. Yeah. I don't know what else to say, Bigby. We have to put an end to this.
Agreed.
It's been two murders in as many days. If we don't unearth our culprit, and soon, there will likely be another on our doorstep tonight.
So what's the motive?
I'll get it done.
Please, Bigby, for Miss White.
I got it.
Ooh. Mm-mm. The Woodland Luxury Apartments, basement, afternoon.
That's not a very good answer, is it? Come on. Just tell me what I want to know.
Oops.
It will make things a lot less painful for you.
That's a Bluebeard.
In theory.
Oh, were you planning on using that? I just thought you really liked rubbing your little sword.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
Hello, Ichabod. Sheriff.
Bluebeard.
I was just chatting with our new friend.
Took you about
you were supposed to wait for us to get back. I told you, if you want to be involved, you will do things my way. No violence!
Whatever you say, Ichabod.
That voice sounds familiar.
Hello, Bigby.
I want answers, D.
Oh, goody. I thought you wanted questions, and I was having so much trouble thinking of any good ones. Though I'd settled on, how's your head?
You see what I've been dealing with? What are you going to do about this, Bigby?
You're funny.
I'm glad you have a sense of humor. I hope that means you're willing to cooperate. Snow White is dead.
Look, I didn't kill anyone.
And I'm supposed to just believe you.
You were with me when it happened, dummy.
Speaking of dumb...
I still have questions for you, D.
He wasn't there.
Sounds like a personal problem.
This is ridiculous.
Let him work.
He's got more experience with these kinds of things.
Who's your boss?
Back in the alley, you mentioned your employer. Who is it? Who are you working for?
Why? You looking to change your occupation? You'd be good at it, Arthur.
Not messing around.
I'm not fucking around here, D. All right, D. Let's get to know each other.
I was gonna hit him anyway. Oh, I guess I have to hit him.
We're gonna hit. Just let me go, all right?
What's
this? I don't have any answers for you.
Show photo. We can punch him or talk to him. Let's show him the photo. I have another chance to confirm that I want to show the photo.
What's that you've got?
It's a picture.
Fuck, Bigby. Don't make me look at that. Just put that away. Please.
Not yet.
I don't want to see that.
Look at it. You can help us.
This is why we're here. Someone killed this woman, and we need to know who.
I get it, I do, but I can't tell you what I don't know.
You do know who employed you. Tell us that.
Just tell me who your employer is.
I'd like to help you, but I can't. My brother and I, we got a thing about loyalty. We do our job and we keep our mouths shut. If we don't hold up our end, we don't get paid.
Your brother? Where was he last night?
I can't say. He could have been anywhere.
Take your best guess.
He didn't do it, if that's what you're thinking.
Then where is he?
No, I'm not sending you after my brother. Look, I answered your question. Can I get my stuff back now?
What did you find on
you? Tell us anything.
Nothing of consequence, really.
Money and a cigar?
This imbecile will have him going in circles.
He's getting somewhere.
Whiskey?
You just carry this around?
Always handy that way.
Should I?
I'm not sure this is really working.
Maybe some liquid courage will help.
It couldn't hurt, I guess.
Maybe they'll get him talking.
Look, Bigby, this isn't going to work. Don't you want to find out what happened to those girls? To Snow White?
Let me handle this.
He's not gonna get drunk in 2 seconds, guy.
So where's your brother?
Look, mate, I'd like to help. I would, but I can't tell you where he is. Last time I saw him, we split up and I went to find Faith. I don't know where he is now. But he didn't kill anybody. Just leave him out of this.
You want to find Faith?
You were looking for Faith?
Look, I went to her apartment. That's no secret. You saw me.
No, there's more to it. You said you were trying to find something.
All right, D. What did you want from Faith?
Sorry, I can't help you. I'm not saying any more about it.
You're forcing my hand.
I know you enjoy my company, but I'd like to be off.
Let's look at his money here.
You always carry this much cash.
Nice
I've got a lot of laundry to do this week. What's it to you? I better get that back.
You're not talking, it's mine.
I'm declaring a tax on uncooperative troublemakers.
You taking out a loan? You might not like the interest on that.
Bluebeard like
that.
You
need to account for that. You can't just... There are procedures to be followed. We'll talk about it later.
Come on, Dee. What did you want from Faith? Sweet girl like her.
Sweet? You think that girl was sweet?
Nicer than
you.
She
was a fucking thief. Fucking sweet. Faith was plenty of things, but that ain't one of them. I mean... You know what she did for a living, right?
What'd she steal?
What did she steal?
I don't know. Just some dumb thing my boss was after.
Okay.
Your boss.
It's a little more info.
Well, that brings me back to my first question. Who are you working for?
You're gonna get me in trouble, Big B. I can't answer any more of your questions.
You have to. Cigar?
Can we move this up?
Shut up, Bluebeard.
I'm saving that.
I chose pick it up, not smoke it.
This is really... What's the point of this?
Blow smoke?
What are you planning to do exactly?
Real nice.
It could have been worse.
Why don't you just tell me who you're working for?
Look, you're not a bad guy. I believe Beauty on that one. But I can't give you that information.
Beauty,
that's
huh?
Where I gotta draw the line.
There's no way Beauty would associate with a scumbag like you.
What's wrong with me? You're telling me I ain't pretty enough? Yeah, we're real close.
I'm talking.
I thought this was supposed to be a murder investigation, but you're treating this guy like a fucking house guest,
Bluebeard!
And not getting any answers from him this way.
You can beat him up later.
Snow White is dead. One of us. And you're going to let this ignorant shit walk out of here in one piece.
Let's
out of my way.
Say that.
I'll show you how it's done!
Oh boy.
What the fuck?
Good
what
do cop, you think bad you're cop, doing? Okay.
Teaching him a lesson. Now pay attention.
Stop this right now!
You enjoying yourself?
Immensely.
Back off, Bluebeard!
Oh. Alright, we're beating up Bluebeard. Didn't make it. Oh. Who's this?
Snow.
What?
What's going on down here?
So who was dead?
Snow.
Now that's what I was gonna say, guys. Because this is the prequel to Fables, and Snow White is in Fables. That's why I was like, how could she be dead? So I don't feel bad saying it now. So whose head is that? Somebody shapeshifted to look like her? Does she have a sister? A twin sister? I really don't know. Obviously. Episode 2. Smoke and Mirrors. So we saw smoke. We might go visit the mirror. Is this guy ever awake? I still wonder what happened when they used his jacket. I guess he had it hanging up.
What the hell was going on down there, Bigby?
To cover Faith's head? Decapitated head?
Abusing a prisoner like that.
I thought you were dead.
I thought you could control yourself.
I thought you were dead, Snow.
I didn't really abuse him.
Okay?
That was Bluebeard. I blew smoke in his face and stole his money. That's it. That's all I did.
I hope it was worth your time.
I could have punched him and burned cigarette holes in him. But I didn't. How are you not dead?
Okay, you're gonna have to explain this, because I'm really not getting it yet.
After a conversation in the taxi last night, I got a call from Toad. He said his son found a body. We thought it was Faith at the time. Getting her back here wasn't easy. But hopefully we'll find something on her to help us track down the killer. Or at least to figure out who she is, if it's not Faith's body.
I should have been there.
I should have been there, Snow.
I tried calling the business office, but there was no answer. I couldn't find you, or anyone.
Was that when he was?
So I took care of it.
He was a trip trap. So how is she not dead again? Whose head is that?
Snow.
What is it?
I'm glad you're alive.
I'm glad you're not dead.
Me too.
Snow, notice that.
I just want to get to the bottom of this.
Whose head is it?
I just feel like...
What is it?
I feel responsible, in a way. She looked just like me. And maybe that's why she was killed.
It's not your fault.
Snow, it's not your fault.
But she looked just like me. That can't be a coincidence. We just have to find out who did this. And why she was glamored to look like me.
Glamored?
I mean, that's what it is, right? So, what's our next move?
You can glamour to a specific person? I thought it was just to look randomly human. You should lie low.
Maybe you should lie low for a while. Until we figure out what's going on.
And what? Sit around the business office twiddling my thumbs? Waiting for the big bad wolf to solve all my problems?
That's not what I meant.
That's not what I meant.
Well, then what did you mean? I told you, I'm tired of sitting around. I'm not going to be an errand girl for Crane anymore.
I just want you to be careful. I almost lost you once.
I'm not yours to lose.
Oh, okay. Sorry, guys.
I'm sorry. I know it's dangerous, but I'm not helpless. I can take care of myself. Been doing it for centuries.
Hopefully better than the other girl did.
TJ is waiting inside.
And Faith.
He was so freaked out last night, he wouldn't tell us much.
TJ.
Even now, he just stops talking altogether after a certain point. He's pretty shaken up, though, so try not to be too, you know.
What, myself?
Myself.
Right.
Who's TJ? Fabletown Business Office, the Woodland Building, late afternoon. I know
TJ's
Buff
over there. I don't know if you want to talk to him first or after, but let me know when you're ready to see the body. I want to be there.
Oh. Oh, the kid! The
Buffkin?
Baby toad.
Do you have a second?
Of course, Miss Snow.
The baby toad. Let's talk to them last. Let me try to get a magic wish genie coming again. Look at a statue back there. I can't go that way. Wait a second. I can go. No, okay.
Pity these can't solve murders. Well, that's a problem.
appropriate.
There's three again.
The moon. Usually this is about deception or confusion. But for me, well, who knows?
Be barking at the moon?
I hope you can find what you're looking for.
The hermit. Antacids.
Antacids. Maybe this has been harder on him than I thought.
Low presto. Value size. Perfume bottle? He's just staring at them as he walks past.
Snow's perfume.
However you say that. I can talk to her. Oh, I talk to them after I talk to TJ and all that. Book of Fables. That's right, I got an entry. Those are some evil looking dwarves, let me tell you. And that was Faith.
I will get to the bottom of this.
Anything new about this other stuff here?
Beauty and Beast. Always putting on a show for each other. Seems like not much has changed between me and Woody. I meant what I said, Snow.
Yeah, he did have a few other things to say. New things. Alright, let's go talk to TJ. And Mr. Toad. Oh, they're talking in the mirror.
Oh, that's enough. Mirror, vanish, cancel!
Oh.
What the hell are you doing?